God, the universe, everybody, something bigger, spirit, something bigger than you, you feel really had your back. I don't want you to just think about this moment, but I want you to go there. What did it look like? What did it sound like? What did the air smell like? I want you to fully immerse yourself in this moment. Once you have it, I want you to grab it. I want you to bring it back down to your heart. Once you grab this moment of gratitude and brought it back to your heart, I want you to take your right arms and bring them right back up to the sky. And within your lives, I want you to find a moment of achievement. A moment where the odds were stacked against you, where no one thought you'd be able to achieve this thing, and maybe not even yourself. Yet somehow, some way, you made it happen. I don't want you to just think about this moment, but I want you to go there. What did it look like? What did it sound like? What did the air smell? Once you have that moment, I want you to grab it. Bring it back down. Bring that right arm right back up to the sky. Within your lives, I want you to find a moment of love. A moment where you love so much and so hard that you feel that your body truly is in you. Just felt like your spirit is about to break open your body. Again, I don't want you to just think about it, but I want you to go there. What did it look like? What did it sound like? What did the air smell like? And once you have that, I want you to grab it and bring it back down to heart. Once you've done that, for a fun one, let's bring those arms right back up to the sky. Within your lives, I want you to find a moment of laughter. A moment where you laugh so hard, you can't even breathe anymore. I don't want you to just think about the moment, but I want you to go there. What did it look like? What did it sound like? What did the air smell like? And I want you to grab it. I want you to grab it and bring it back down to your body. I want you to find a future moment. A future moment of gratitude, a future moment of achievement, a future moment of love, a future moment of laughter. So I want you to go to this moment as if it's already been in the past, as if it already belongs to you. I don't want you to just think about this moment, but I want you to go there. What does it look like? What does it sound like? What does the air smell like? Fully immerse yourself in this future moment. Once you have it, I want you to grab it. I want you to bring it back to your heart. knowing that it's yours, knowing that it belongs to you, knowing that it's all you guys need to have. Still just lying there with your eyes closed. Slowly coming back into our bodies.
starting with the window, the thing.